A new concept, rejection of ICO, is gaining popularity. Creators of the decentralized exchange BISC announced that they will not provide the ICO, which is now extremely popular in the cryptocurrency community. According to Manfred Karrer, the founder of BitSquare, ICO is not needed for the good company. The modern open source world allows to build a company for free. Instead, the exchange published a white paper of the upcoming decentralized autonomous organization DAO. BISC is an open-source desktop application that allows you to buy and sell bitcoins in exchange for national currencies or alternative cryptocurrencies.